you know, while giving us brief, like if he's telling Vasuki, he'll suddenly become like Vasuki. And the sister character, Kura, like she is going through labor pain and all, and he can act out that as well and get all the red eyes. And I'm like, sir, what acting?
So yeah, that's how he narrated the script.
That's how
literally acting goes from here to there, walk.
Okay.
Yes.
Literally
yes,
do
yes,
the
yes.
performance.
Oh, no, no. You can actually visualize how the character is moving.
Meer inta high pitch pension tarvata expectation. Ayan chetha oka dialogue cheppichukokapothe kashtam. We want a dialogue from you. Even if it is Tamil, it's okay.
Oh,
haan,
oh.
Tamil lo to.
Friend na Facebook lo like kudukudada, life e kudukano.
Friend ante Facebook lo like kote vaad kaad, life icche vaad.
Yes. Yeah. Yeah. Awesome.
Jeeva garu, malli, mi degarku vaste.
Malli
ekkada unnadu? Malli,
malli, malli. It's malli and I'm saying malli.
Yes, yeah.
Rangam cinema varaku, to be frank, మా ఆర్బి చౌదరి గారు అబ్బాయి అన్నదే ఎక్కువగా తెలిసింది. బట్ ఆఫ్టర్ దట్ రంగం జీవ అన్నది ఒక ఒక బ్రాండ్ లాగా అయిపోయింది. బట్ మళ్ళీ ఆ రేంజ్ హిట్ కోసం ఎదురు చూస్తున్నారని అనుకోవచ్చా? ఆర్ యూ వెయిటింగ్ ఫర్ దాట్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ ఎ హిట్? అండ్ స్టాలిన్ అది అవుతుందని అనుకుంటున్నారా? హౌ కాన్ఫిడెంట్ యు ఆర్?
ఇట్స్ అబౌట్ సీ ఎవ్రీ ఫిల్మ్ హ్యాస్ ఇట్స్ ఓన్ స్ట్రెంగ్త్. సో వీ షుడ్ నాట్ యు నో కంపేర్ విత్ ఎవ్రీ ఫిల్మ్. ఇఫ్ యూ సీ ఈవెన్ చిరంజీవి గారు's ఫిల్మ్, ఇఫ్ యూ సీ 10 years ago it's a different collection.
Yes.
5 years before it's a different collection. 20 years before it's a different collection. So with every hero, not only Chiranjeevi sir, with every hero they have had their ups and downs.
Oh, no.
And we also see, if you do a love film, it is the budget is also different and the business is different. But when you do an action film, that's different. When you do a film which is which has current situations,
yeah,
and it has a lot of budgets to it, it has its own
reach is different. Yeah, yeah.
So if you do a love film, probably couples would like it.
Exactly.
If you do an action film, I'm sure a lot of college, a lot of boys, a lot of people who like action films, because action films has a big market.
Yes.
And but if you see Siva Manasla Shakti, we didn't have a genre like that. Like, you know, like we had, if you have a genre, there is nothing called a rom-com in South India.
Yeah.
Then only we got this rom-com. Siva Manasla Shakti was a big game changer before Kushi. But even in Kushi, you have fights and, you know, it's an out and out. Even you have love and also you have family.
Yes.
But with SMS, it's like complete, it's about two young people,
right,
who are confident, who are living their own lives, how they decide to live in their life. So that has a different genre.
Oh, no.
And I did a friends film, Endan Rumpunage, even that has a different genre. But Rangam was a, it's like Avengers. Like,
yeah,
you know, when you do Avengers, if you, it's a,
oh, no,
it's, it has its own budget, it has its own marketing value. And it, as a time, it went really good for us. I'm not saying Rangam is like Avengers, but Avengers is a way of portraying and with lot of great actors.
So, ee subject kuda meer another
this film will be 100% this will reach everywhere. People who love good thumb, like South Indian films, they will 100% love this film.
Okay.